gotta keep an eye out for that one. Yep, that's another one. I don't know why they have to run to the hallway. Run to the hallway. Hold on, I'm gonna go get some cereal. I'll be right back. Anything happen? I don't think so. That's what they do. They come over here. Right? You're right. It's just amazing how they just come over here and sit and like... It's sad. It's sad. Oh, I do. I just moved from Coleraine. Oh, Amelia, that's a good area. I like that area. You're not really far from me. Well, they know I got all these, this court case coming up. And I gotta be able to get to Hillsboro. But... That's all they're going to try to get me in trouble, but... Is to have me not make it to court or whatever. Yeah, Amelia is nice. I like Amelia. The 22nd. At 9 a.m. The 22nd at 9 a.m. It's not overwhelming. Thank you. Wow, grapes you made, that's pretty cool. Hard to believe everybody that close to me. Oh, that's pretty cool. I hope everybody's having a good day. I'm just eating a bowl of cereal. Good job. I'm glad you're having a wonderful day. Absolutely. God woke me up today. I'm having a fabulous day already. Sweetie, I have faith. I've been praying for you. You're in recovery too? Wow. I'm eating cereal. That's what I'm doing. What are you doing? Cocoa Pebbles. I'm like a little kid when it comes to that.